These are all males, and they're all about exactly the same size. That one might be a little bit bigger. Look at that. See that white milky substance that's coming down from this fish? This is obviously a male. So this fish is actively spawning.